Okay. If space, this area is in ten.
Esta parte está unida.
Like this, okay? Like the form, like curve.
Igual como el signo.
Is that you understand now?
Yes.
That is belong to water and fire. Yeah, you can see it. This area is also very fair also. Okay. So this face feature is more typical. Okay.
So this chin is very pointy, wouldn't that be
wood? No, because the most important, you need to see the main element belong to him. Only here, you know. One day, he is changed this shape, okay?
Si un día se engorda de aquí.
Get the middle more wider.
Y el medio, en lugar de unido, se ve ensanche.
Okay, then it will be changed.
Entonces cambia.
Okay, so you can see those face shape can be changed from one to the other.
Da cuenta que rasgo puede cambiarse y ser otro.
Although it is belong to the parent, the son,
okay, son.
Son, some of the people will be more narrow in the face. Some will be more wide. Okay, so that is the difference. But they are all belong to this group. Okay. So everyone get it? So, like in our class, there is one typical mode, face.
En nuestra clase hay una cara que es típico.
Can you find out?
¿Puedes saber quién es mode en la clase?
Yes. Adelina.